Tell me you've been to the dirt track without telling me you've been to the dirt track. We have arrived. Southern Ontario Motor Speedway in South Buxton, Ontario. It's open at night. Well, last week was supposed to be open at night. Got rained out. And then we're going to do a doubleheader Friday, Saturday night. Well, last night got rained out. Ran out? No, it got rained out. So tonight is it. The skies are blue. There's not a rain cloud in the sky. So apparently the racing is a go. We'll see you there. Well, Tyler ought to be showing up here any minute. We're going to meet up and go on inside. I'm going to switch over to my phone. I'm going to try and videotape whatever I can. I don't know that I can get entire races in. I did some last year and it got a little difficult in the editing phase. But pretty sure we'll get some decent footage. Looks like they got hot laps going on right now. Tyler should be here any minute. Hopefully we can get a decent seat so we can get you guys some good video. Gotta love the smell of race gas.
I get each one. If you look at the corner, turn 3 and 4, the track is messed up. Finally, back underway.
is the next morning. We got home a little late last night, so I didn't get a chance to record an outro, but I'm sure there's going to be a lot of people complaining this morning. The track seemed to, and I'm not going to be hard on these guys, this is the first time owning a track that I know of. They're the brand new owners, and it was opening night. So, having said that, where I was sitting in turn 3 and 4, you could really see the track come apart. I seen a couple times cars went airborne because of the, let's say, craters left in the corner, and guys were having to choose between the bottom and the top. If you took the middle, you were in trouble, and it just seemed to come apart. The concession stands, a little bit of a problem there. You had to line up to pay for a ticket for food, then go get into another line that wasn't very organized to actually get your food. If you wanted a drink, that was another line that you had to go pay and get your food. Kind of a shit show, shall we say. Nevertheless, again, it's their first time owning a track that I know of, and it was opening night. You're bound to have some problems. And I think I did mention it during one of the races there. We had an accident with, I think it was 4 cars, and another one quit on the backstretch. But they only had one tow truck. So you have to wait while that one tow truck takes that one car to its pit stall in the pits, and then come back and grab another one. So there was some unneeded downtime. They know they got work to do. You can hear the drivers complaining about the track. They were standing in front of us talking about it. But you got to cut them some slack. Okay, that was first night. I can guarantee they learned from this. But anyway, that is all I got for today's video. I don't want to trash on the Southern Ontario Motor Speedway at all. They got improvements to make. They know they got improvements to make. And we'll just see where it goes from there. Will I be back? 100% I'll be back. And having said that, I'll see you all in the next one. Later.